Maya. I'm an HR professional and I attended this program today, and the key takeaways of this program were, like, you know, we focus on 8 dimensions of life. One being your health. Health is so important. We neglect our health, but in today's program I realized that, you know, our body is like our vehicle, and you need to take care of your vehicle by exercising, by taking the right amount of nutrition, and your diet is very important. Another thing is relationships and being grateful to your you know, inner circle, that is your parents, your spouse, your friends, and being grateful for life. Every day is a new life. So I learned a lot in this program, and I'm sure it will be helpful for a lot of people. And I wish them all the best, and thank you for having this program.
Gratitude exercise was very nice. I really loved it, and we have a lot of things, you know, very, very important. We have the support from our family, support from our well-wishers, support from everyone, the guidance we are getting from neighbor or well-wishers, everyone. So we ignore that, and we don't find it important in our life. But Vandana has reminded us how important the sense of gratitude is in our life, and it will make us lead extraordinary life. So this is a really good preview of the workshop. I liked it, and I enjoyed every bit of my presence in the this one-day workshop, and it's really worth attending. Thank you, Vandana.
I attended this one-day program. Actually, like, it was very informative, and I learned a lot about spiritual life, making a life, and plan our life. And actually, like, no, I would like to thank I never expected this many questions which are included in the whole day's program. And
Vandana madam, your highness Vandana, it's a great class. For me it's a great pleasure, and I feel very proud myself to attend your workshop for the day. And even I decided to attend your workshop. The tips what you gave us for the whole day, the way in which you presented, extraordinary, awesome. Hats off to you. And it's a pleasure, I feel a great pleasure to meet you and to be with you, and with your husband and with your whole team. Thanks a lot.
The program was really nice. Very good experience of sharing was there. The most important thing is, you know, she said you want new versions of gadgets, but why don't you want new versions of you? That was the most important thing. Really, her program is very nice. Please be in touch with her, learn from her. Thank you.
Hi, this is Gayatri. We attended Vandana's program, and it was wonderful. It would be a program where you will be able to, you know, go back, reflect about what you want, where you are going, and then move forward. I think it would be really beneficial. Thank you.
Explaining what Vandana gave about the life-changing opportunity and ordinary to extraordinary, it was very excellent. It's very, very useful for everybody in their life to reach their goal. Thank you so much to
my professional and professor. Today I have attended Ms. Vandana Mahapatra's program. Ordinary people to extraordinary people. I found it is quite interesting, and definitely it will change the lives of the people. And really, I wish all the best to her, and I am also interested to attend that program.
Would you like to have one more thing? I am Shankar Dibakar.
today's program was, for my Vandana, was good, informative, highly informative, and worth really what having in the program. And it has got a lot of takeaways, and I would like to certainly take some time and take up this program. Probably I would love to have a one-to-one session with Vandana sometime before taking it. Thank you.
This is Rajesh here. My name is Rajesh H. And I just completed this program. I'm just coming out. It's a very beautiful program. Basically, the program we all have potential. We all have talent. We definitely know that. But we need to tap that potential. And definitely, after this program, I feel that talent has to be tapped. And we need to take ourselves to the next level. And what is happening is we get used to a monotonous life, routine life. Really start up somewhere in life, take a little challenges, push ourselves. And this program definitely provides us with that required stimulus to transform our lives and to achieve something in life much bigger, much higher. So definitely I feel this program will help us in taking us forward, in making us more successful. Over a period of time we feel or we are more used to certain ways of life or certain monotonous life. But we need to accept more challenges, we need to come out of this, that is what this program provides to lead an extraordinary life. Really very useful, and I'm looking forward to this program. Thank you.
Yes, today I attended a ordinary and extraordinary life. It is very interesting subject. I felt happy to meet so many people, so many aspects in their life to achieve. I'm very happy. The program is such a boon for health wise and financial and relationship also. It's very important. And thanks to Uma Madam for putting such a program in a simple manner. As IT professionals, they had each and every owner, they had searched practically and they had put in this program. I thank to both of them. Get it in such a way, in a good manner, in the formula. I am thankful.
I am Neel Gupta, and I am actually from Delhi, but I am working in Bangalore for quite a while now. And this workshop is actually a very amazing workshop where actually we got to know more about lives inside, and we can learn what exactly we are doing. We have to evaluate ourselves, what exactly we are doing in our life, and then how can we come up with the things we actually desire in our life. So this workshop will definitely lead me to another place where I can analyze and judge the decisions and the kind of person I want to be, and take care of my needs, consider what exactly I'm thinking of, and what I want to achieve in my life, and how I can excel in everything whatever I'm doing. So I really thank Sanjay to Vandana to give this kind of session, and this actually helped me a lot. And I definitely, whatever the learnings I have taken from the workshop, I'll definitely implement them in my life to be the best. Thank you.